Hello, so welcome to Global Invacom, just showing some of the cleaning and connecting of the gel boot for the ODU32, just going over the procedures involved for that. So whenever you have the ODU32, always leave the dust caps on till the last moment. Cleanliness is very important. Then taking your fibre, you should take the caps off of both, and then using a clee box to just gently clean the end of the fiber. And it's no more than a little twist and a wipe, a little twist and a wipe on the clean part, and then your fiber should be clean, ready for connection. So on here there is a little keyway that needs to be aligned. If I just bring that up closer to the camera, little keyway, align it up, and then just gently tighten down till it stops. You don't need to over tighten. If you over tighten and you haven't aligned the keyway, you can force a connector over and that may cause a crack into the ferrule. So important to ensure that is correct. In the pack with the ODU32, so once that's been made, you want to weatherproof. In the pack, you get two gel boots. The mistake made quite often is to try and fit the two gel boots on like so, and then fit the other one on. They're actually not designed to do that. This is a single unit, so it's not just a half, it is an actual single unit that needs to fully close down. And this will clamp on, and if I show here, there's also a little like washer that's offset from the housing, and that's designed for the lip on the gel boot to click around and then just click together, and that will ensure a good tight fit. It's strong enough to lift the whole of the unit on, so align up the clip in the vertical there, so it's not interfering with your connectors. And likewise you would do for the second output as well, even if you're not using a fibre. It's worth putting on just to help protect and to fully weatherproof. So that's how you fit those on. They do click quite nicely, and I'd say give a strong feed. If you do need to clean inside, then using a cleaning pen, you can just literally push in and clean, and that will give a nice clean connector. If you're not going to use it, put the dust cap on, leave the dust cap on, and then say connect up. For the end type connector, it's worthwhile you put that on and you use self-amalgamating tape. It will naturally seal, but it's worth doing and bringing it all the way down to cover the boot of the connector. For the F connectors, they're weatherproof as well, but once you've made the connection, again, amalgamating tape to help with that.